Thank you so much. You're too kind. Real quick, are there any Jews here tonight? Don't worry, I'm not about to go on an anti-Semitic rant. You can put your phones away. It's just my wife has agreed to have sex with me only on minor Jewish holidays, and I told her today was Purim. So I just need the Jews in here to agree to back me up while she's still out parking the car.